Well, I had some thoughts a minute ago. Now I'm just waiting for them to return. So, in the meantime, while we're waiting for those thoughts to arrive, we'll just sit here and enjoy. Let me enter into a state of rest because my tailbone's starting to feel a little bit of fire flame. Okay, so I'm starting to see that my fire flame on my tailbone is my contrast. This is good. That's what it is. When we're putting our attention on the pain, we're embracing the pain, but we're putting our attention on the pain. In other words, we're stopping everything that we're doing out here, and we're putting full 100% attention on the pain. Ah, that's what it is. Okay, now I'm talking to you like I talk to my mom. So all I have to do now is project and imagine that I'm talking to my mother, that my mother is here. And in fact, she is here. Just not in body. So there it is, right there. We are all together one, even as I'm speaking right now. But our bodies are not present with one another. And this is what we want to accomplish. See what I'm saying? Yeah. Interesting. To be one body like a flock of birds. Wow. Look at that, to be one body like a flock of birds. And a flock of birds listens to each other preach. Look at that. A flock of birds listens to each other preach. There is a natural law that shows us that it's okay to speak up for ourselves, to speak our mind, because the birds naturally do it. But eventually, all the birds say to themselves, "Wow, that one bird over there is making sense, man." And so their perception of that one bird making sense is creating their new desire. Wow. And they're gravitating toward that one person that's making sense. That one person that's making sense, there's where the gravitation flows toward. All right, so I gotta put my mind on this pain, burning tailbone thing. All I have to do is rest it and keep in tune to it when it starts to inflame. That's called inflammation. Ah, this is the source of the white in our eyes. For instance, the blue eyes, it's easily seen. Blue eyes are supposed to be deep, dark blue, but if you look at them, there's like a white haze that covers over the strands of the blue colors. And plus, there are books with pictures in them that show you. And there's YouTube videos. All right, so keep my attention to the pain. Seems how I am eternally free now because of my becoming a secure party creditor. Wow, even that term secured party creditor. It is the official name of the planet. Secured party creditor. I see. I see the good idea. Secure party creditor. Okay. All right. Everybody's put their ideas before my eyes. So I can see now. Now I can utilize, pick and choose what I want to implement in the system with my thoughts. Yeah. All right, so we'll be called Secure Party Creditors now. That is our international name. The term Secure Party Creditor will become famous throughout the earth now. Okay. There's our intention right there. I just spoke the intention that makes sense. Makes a whole lot of sense. It's something we can see and attain to. Oh yeah. We can do that. That's interesting. So if we set short-term goals for ourselves. Yeah, there it is. Short-term goals. Mother Nature just cracked the house, and I heard a wind flap of the breeze. Yeah, so I'll start calling it Secure Party Creator from now on. Yeah, the official name of the planet. I just had a vision of people gathered around holding their snakes. That was a general term, man. Generality. Now I can see the value in laughter. When we are general, the value laughter is a response. Laughter is a response. Oh, I was gonna say something. So let me focus on my pain now. Okay, that's it. See, I'm starting to do it live now in video. Whenever the pain strikes, I'm focusing on it. Ah, that's the key. I'm learning that's the key. Whereas before, My pride would want to jump in there and say, ah, don't show your weakness. But Apostle Paul said, in my weakness is my strength. Now we're preaching, clowns. Because I had a vision too that, shoot, that two stages of the world are already set. That's the stage of the church and the stage of the video, the YouTube video, the large gathering and the smallest of gatherings. I'm here with myself. We're gathered as 25,000 in a Joel Osteen stadium. I was thinking Joel Osteen lives over there in Chicago. Let me dial up his website here. You're welcome, Mother. You're welcome, Mother. Change their name. Ah. Wow, I just had a revelation about name changes. Abraham had a name change. Jacob had a name change. Sarah had a name change. When you change the name, you change the direction of the vision. When you change the name, you change the direction of the vision. Because the name always has an association attached to it. A name always has an association attached to it. Now we're going to learn about these things in natural law, how that's portrayed. Because I'm watching these India videos with my mother, and she is explaining to me. And I'm learning by watching the videos too. My mother is putting together a university of knowledge of books and films. And we will start a central educational hub in private maritime law. And it will flourish throughout the planet. The system's already set in place for us to utilize. Amway has set up the distribution systems of the world. Amway is just a name that describes all names. I am. I am one but many. I am one but I have many talents. Ah, the pain. Good. See, I'm sitting here doing this and it's causing pain, which means I'm having a repressed emotion right now. And that's tied into hurriedness, rushing, anxiety. And I need to turn that and remind that anxiety, rushing, there it is. Anxiety, pain, suffering, you cannot collect from my health. Ah, so I have to speak to the pain like I'm speaking to a person. Uh-huh. Yes. There it is. We have to speak to the pain just as respectfully as we would speak to the most irritating person. We have to speak to the pain as though we would speak kindly to the most irritating of persons. Good. So I need to focus on the pain from now on. Every time the pain shows itself, I must spend time with the pain right now. This is it, folks. This is the final frontier right here. Because pain is just a branch of fear. So maybe now I'm just getting to the point of being able to really experience what Dr. Sarno's been talking about. That's interesting. That would make me think that there is some illuminous people out there. General, to be general in my talk. Yes, just be general in my talk and let my intentions ride into the atmosphere and I can see them there. And all minds are one can see that it's there. It's my intentions of peace as I'm running this planet. So, as I deal with my own pain right now, I am actually helping the whole planet. Ah, look at that. Okay, now this slows me down as I'm facing this. I can sense I'm starting to go into eternity. And that must be a winding of the clock counterclockwise. That's interesting. I remember that feeling when I was with my mother. When I was with you, mother. Ah, so speak to everybody alive that's here. Speak to everybody here that's live. Speak as though we're speaking to everybody when we speak on these YouTube videos. Ah, look at that. So we name names. We name names. Look at that. But then we don't have to be totally transparent, though. It's a balance. Transparency has to be evolved. Till our collective conscience knows how to not injure itself as a result of extreme behaviors. Okay, so I have to focus on the pain. So that's what keeps me quiet. So when a yogi is actually sitting up on stage, or as a yogi, as I sit up on the stage, when I'm silent, it's because I'm focusing on the pain. Possibly, because I could be totally relaxed and silent too. Alright, this is called being in the present moment. Yes, so here we are in the present moment. Ah. Now we're connecting in the present moment. And I'm imagining every name around me. We're all together. Yngwie Malmsteen's here. Randy Rhodes is here. Zach Wilde's here. Ozzy Osbourne's here. Sharon Osbourne's here. Their whole family's here. The Rhodes family is here. Dio is here. My mother, my father, my brother, my sister, my family's here. All spirits of the past, everyone that's lost their bodies to the grave is here. Here. Pain. Pain comes when there is a block in the clarity of our search for the records of history, lying in our blood DNA stored as memory. I am a Capricorn. Maybe that's why I got these things that look like goats on my face. Okay, now the pain. The pain was coming when I was thinking of the goats on my face. Okay, I need to spend time with Mother Nature. So I can gather my thoughts. All right, I think I'll end this.